So guys, right, Sunday, I'm just going to Evesham. Running a little bit late, just wonder whether it might work again. Getting, half decent draw. But you know what it's like. You have a good run and then you have a bad run. At the moment, it appears I'm having a bit of a lean patch. Well, saying that, I had a fifth on Wednesday and had a section win the previous few days. So yeah. Anyway, let's go. Let's get in the draw now and let's see what we get today.
Magic on a stick float. And those of you that remember him will rear me out on that. Today we have 40 something fish in. There will be 5 qualifiers. We're fishing 12 till 5. And our last peg today is peg 81 because there is a contest the other side of the river. And I sincerely hope they don't come up as far as 81. So I think that's about all.
What's the gate situation?
Oh, we're fishing 12 till 5, and the gate, we do have a number for the gate. Oh, soon not again. Right? You are on peg 25.
Oh, next to me.
Kevin Ellaby is on 25. Good, I'm looking for the tickets now.
Yeah, £6 obviously. Okay, yeah, that's a bit of a turn up, that peg 24. 22 is the inform peg, because I had that, and somebody else had it, a friend of mine, Ken Ornsey, which I done an interview with him last week. He drew it and he's qualified. He had £8 off 22, so that is form peg. Yesterday, looking at yesterday's results, on my peg there was only £3. And it was £6 below and £8 above, so I don't know what he done wrong. But we'll see. No, it's went above the culvert. It's got a bit of a room, bit of a space to fish. Okay, let's see what down at the peg then. Okay, peg 24. Right, it's what they call a culvert. This is one above. It's quite a long peg, really, because there's the next one is a 25, which is below, and one of my team members, Kevin Albee's on there today, so, yeah, 22 is up by the bridge where I was the other day. I wonder if 23 is in. If 23 is in, I'll be awkward, otherwise. Strange how you only had £3 off this peg, though, isn't it? And the cords above and below him. Anyway, it's another day. Could be a good thing in a sense. Sometimes we get somebody opposite messing around on the boats. That's what we don't happen today. There's the dredges as well. There's been dredging the bloody rivers. I was on YouTube the other day. Coloured all the water up. Okay. Nearly ready now, just quickly go through and put my little feeder. It's like a little boat rig. Set up my waggler, two swan, four number 8 stone because it's flowing quite a bit. Now I set a little stick up as well, that's the inside. I'll have a little go on the ground bait and pinkies on that one. I've got my two hemp rigs. I've got basically they take 8 number 9 starts and 2 number 12 starts, evenly spaced along the line. That's the reverse pencil. And then I've also got standard pencil. Okay, and it's about 5.5 foot deep. So I've got one dead depth and one just off the bottom. I'll be fishing at about 13 meters. In fact, I better go and get my extension because I need to go for 14 metres. But I'm going to start off with the feeder across and then the waggler, and I'll be feeding the hemp, as I say, at 13 metres, and then come on that after an hour, see if anything's there. Okay, a couple of minutes to go. Okay, the match is over. Well, I had a couple on the waggler. Then loads of little ones on the stick. The last half hour, I did go out on the pole, and I never had time to film that, but I did have a couple of roach and a couple of hybrids on it. So anyway, enjoyed it. I've had a couple of, you know, a couple of pounds. I think I'm sure what I got. Kelvin just came up the next peg, Kevin LB. He said he got £5 plus. I said I got about the same, so who knows? Let's wait till the weigh-in, is it? You know what they like, people underestimate, or they generally like. And I noticed one on the bridge, he's been catching as well, so I think his fish reads me well today, considering. And that's a surprising thing about Evesham, you know, it does tend to fish even on the second day sometimes, even after, you know, a bit of a battering in the day before. There you are then. Okay, let's see what we got when the when the scales have been coming out then. Yeah, it's not bad, is it? 8 pounder. Okay, well, this fish quite well today, apparently. You know, I've got beat in the section 10 pound, just above the bridge, which is in my section, apparently. So, so I'm second in the section, just missed out, and 10 pound is a good weight. And he reckons above him there's 11 pound and a couple of the weights. So it's fished really, really well today, Evesham. He's had 6 pound below me, Kelvin. And I think he's had about the same above me, so yeah. Okay, thanks for watching. As I said, I don't think I'm in the money, but I've enjoyed a nice day's fishing today. But I will go back and check the board just in case, you never know, do you? All right. Okay, right, I thought I'd just come back and have a look, because, you know, because normally 8 pound would sometimes get in, but 10 pounds won the section, and some fabulous weights. What I'll do, I'll put the board up and you can just have a look at all the weights, which is quite amazing, really. All in the town, of course. They struggled a bit in the deeps, the lower end here, but yeah, it's a very good match, worth coming to. All the best.